Next we have CSS slideshow. So slideshow, and let's take a look at the internet. CSS slideshow. And I'm looking for CSS slideshow, manual slideshow. Yeah, this could be good. Let's try it here. Yeah, so if you go to the one that I found before, kind of like this one. That would be the link would be right here, and so if we just grab all this, copy, and let's see, we might as well just paste it over everything. We'll go back to the title CSS slideshow, and I would like you to put style sheets in a different folder, external style, external CSS or whatever. CSS. That way it doesn't clutter up the whole page. So that's going to require up here, I think I've got this memorized now, link. Relationship is, it's a style sheet, oops, style sheet, and then the type is text CSS, and then href, just like a link, the style sheets, and then found the theme. Now we can just grab all this, which is quite a bit of stuff. Grab all this, cut it, drop it into the style or the theme style sheet. And now we can just get rid of the style here. Let's make sure it's still working. We don't have any pictures yet, so you'll have to go out and get some pictures. So, awesome landscapes. Let's see. This. Maybe it would be nice to get them all the same 1280 by 800. Let's try that. Sure enough. So we'll save this, save image as, and let's see, end of essentials inside the slideshow folder. We'll want a new folder called the images. That's where I'll save it. And we'll go up here, the next one. That one's not 1280, this one is. Save image as. Yeah, string. Yeah, I should have named this one something else. Hold. Let's get a third one. It's cool. Save image as. Train. Alright, so now going back to this, we do cold. Cold. We want images actually. Images. Cold mountain. And here we want images, stream, images, train. So let's take a look now. Got our image loading. And quite simply, we can just navigate each of those pictures. Now let's see, this script, this JavaScript, we could probably export to a separate file just so it cleans up, because there's quite a bit of HTML code here. And we could also just leave it, but put JavaScript in an external file. So let's see. Scripts can be placed in external files. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Right there. So down here, right before this, let's write this. And we'll do JavaScript / slideshow.js. So what we'll have to do, according to what I just said, is I'm going to put it inside a JavaScript folder, and it's going to be called slideshow. So inside the CSS slideshow, I'm going to make a new folder, JavaScript. Then inside there, new file, slideshow.js. I'm going to get rid of that HTML extension. Now we'll open that, and let's go back here and grab all the script, cut it, paste it right there. Hopefully this works. Let's see. Plus slides is defined but never used. Maybe that's because it's in an external file. But let's get rid of this. This might have failed, but let's see. It's working. So there we go. And what's nice about that is, look how short your HTML page just got. I mean, that's not exactly the shortest, but shorter than it was. CSS in a separate place, and there's JS in the external place too. Alright, so that's the I think it's called CSS slideshow lesson.